I don't know anything about your criminal history. Hold on. Right? I don't know basically anything about this case except that the charges are, okay? I don't know anything about you. But I look at these two things and I think, this gentleman should think hard about his decision. I don't know what I'd do at sentencing, because I don't know you, I don't know your criminal history, and I don't know the facts of the case. But it's a decision that you should think hard on, okay?